Pier 1 Imports was rated as a new buy by Deutsche Bank with a price target of $25, as positive trends in the industry will bode well for the stock price. Shares are lower by about 1%. Pentair had its estimates and price target increased at Credit Suisse to $54, as a deal with Tyco should be accretive to earnings. A neutral rating was issued. Shares are lower by about 0.9%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.